Look, Beth, just because a weird guy had a crush on you, he's still weird.
You don't understand. I think we were meant for each other.
You never even met the freak.
What about this?
A ticket stub from Hard to Kill?
Yes, we both went through our Steven Seagal phases at the exact same time.
Steven Seagal, that fat fraud's a disgrace to the martial arts.